Alright, skip Vegeta's clothes, come to where I am on the map here, then start Parallel Quest 79. In Great Ape, Vegeta is the one who drops the clothes, so if you get the You Got Equipment pop-up, you can carry on as normal. If you didn't, just go ahead and restart until you get the pop-up. But after getting the pop-up, just go ahead and finish everyone else off. And after beating the Parallel Quest, if you got his clothes will be right here. I hope this video helps, and later.